That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. Why do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place. Huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Nobody fucking
get
move!
Your hands where I can
move.
See you!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
you! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the
you
table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Oh, shit,
Nick,
man.
Come these guys.
Now.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit! It's not a dog! Get down! Down! Cover! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? Well, you didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get out, bro. Go! Go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Stutter!
Downstairs, now! You've got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance and try not to kill him.
Get on it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Welcome to the Temple Dome.
Do anything stupid. Nick?
Ah, come on!
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Windshield. Hey!
All right. How about, just let me get like $5, okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah, something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman, who you got there?
It's our old pal Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask? Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag.
Heads up. There's
Prince. Have a date or something, man?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
It was about time.
You go first.
See,
this guy knows
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play defense.
What you talking about? Playing defense.
Just lay it down.
I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me move. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him. Nice.
Now we're broke.
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
These two without taking at least one of them down. Can you
what are you talking about? This is the game, baby.
Yeah, I got this.
What game is that? Nobody ever hit the couch just like you. Ever, man. Exactly, baby. Easy money. Tell me, Tappy. Shut up a second. Something's out there.